Hi.
Surprise, surprise, more Minecraft time. Let me just set my music up. But I really have a plan for today. Compared to yesterday, we had a lot of things we could have, we were going to do. Hi. Oh, also, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know how to say your name. I'm terribly sorry. I'm just setting up my music because my PC is trash, so it takes a bit. Takes a good bit. But yeah, how are you doing? I'm actually really scared now. Does this mean that I have 19 followers and I set myself a goal for 20 followers that I was gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's, which I really don't look forward to, but I'm holding myself to my own word. I will play Scary Game at 20 followers. I will do it. Anyway, Minecraft. Jamming. Oh, yesterday I went to Never, got a couple blaze rods. I think we ended up getting 3 of them. I'm very scared of the Nether, so I didn't want to be there for any longer. And almost getting to half a heart wasn't really the best way to get rid of that fear. But so we rescued a villager. This is on hard mode, by the way, if you were interested. Not hardcore, just hard mode. Hardcore I could never do for the life of me. I would just die. I haven't died yet on here. So, I mean, if it were hardcore, I'd be still here. So that's nice. I'm just fidgeting with a bunch of stuff while this is doing some. Yeah, I think maybe just make a couple farms. I'm not really thinking of what. I'm probably gonna extend my sugarcane farm because I really need it. Because I've now got a villager that has paper trades for emeralds. So we're gonna get money. Money. That's some timing right there. Oh yeah, I was still right next to him. He's still in there. He ran away like halfway through. He was in there, but then he escaped and just got stuck. This is like my mending villager, for one. I've now got 2 mending books, and this is what I was talking about, the paper trade. I'm also gonna like properly give this guy a home today, because right now he's really not. I don't think he's really enjoying that in that dirt hole. Let me just take this down, honestly. Because this is really bugging me. Was it an oopsie? I had a little glitch going on with a creeper. Basically just entity lag, but I didn't really want to bother with waiting until the creeper got stuck out of its state, and I switched it to peaceful mode, and now I lost 2 special rare mobs that I had. It's kind of sad, but it's fine. I mean, it is what it is, right? I'm gonna see if I can put my render distance any higher. You're gonna have to get used to that, honestly, because my PC is that trash. I don't want the sun to disappear anymore, so. So the first thing I'm gonna do, I think, is put these mending books on something. I'm thinking my diamond pickaxe and maybe make a diamond sword. Because I have a spider farm. Right. I'm gonna need a good sword for that. Because axes just don't work that well when there's that many mobs in one place. And I think I have enough diamonds. Yeah, I have enough, definitely. Make a sword. Just special box. If I can stop lagging, that is. Yeah, you're gonna have to deal with me lagging as much as I am. That's the stone cutter. That's not the anvil. Alright. I'm gonna give this a name. Because if we're gonna give it a name, it's gonna be now. Really funny name. I am incredibly funny. Let's put that in there for now. Now this means that we'll never need this stupid shit ever again. We just need to watch out that we repair this in time every single time. Because we have a farm that is reliable, I guess. It's a reliable farm. And we're gonna make the sword. I'm gonna sleep first, actually. So, yeah, my two mobs, one of them was in here, it was a full iron armor skeleton. And over there in that cage, right, I'm gonna special zoom. That cage over there had a full chainmail enchanted zombie. I think only its chest plate was enchanted. But still, they were, like, pretty rare, I guess. I just thought they looked cool, but now they're gone because I accidentally put it on peaceful. I mean, not accidentally, that was purely my intention, but I didn't think about these two guys when I did that. Right, I don't know why I dashed out, I was gonna make my sword. Ooh, powerful. Feels so powerful right now. I don't have a name for this yet, but it's gonna be okay. Here we are. What's in the thing today? I'm breaking. Yuck. Well, I mean, this means that we now can't use them on here anymore. Now we're gonna have to do everything with books, but it's fine. I think books is in a more efficient way anyway, so. That's probably the next thing I'm gonna put mending on. So either mending or infinity. Because you can't put both on them. I know that for certain. So I was gonna put a horse armor on my horse. We have many options. I'm gonna take one of each and see how they look. My horse currently doesn't have a pen. It's with the chickens. And someone in my chat wanted me to call it chicken, so he's now called chicken. Ooh, kinda nice. I think I'm gonna keep the gold, actually. Yeah, gold's way cooler, dude. He's a pretty good horse. He jumps really high and he's quite fast. I mean, he's pretty good. Actually, I could just put him in the old chicken pen, actually. I'll grab more fence. Oh. But for now, he's stuck. Go grab more fencing. There it is. Whatever. Actually, I can't use this because I wanted everything to be on the same place. Guess I can make a new one here. Stay there. While I take more fencing. There we go. I'm really getting bothered by whoever's in here. By whatever's in here. Where is he? Where is that fella? He's over there. Wait, what? Is he underneath? Oh, it's gonna bother me for so long. It's fine. Back. Let's see, what else can we... can shove our emeralds back. We don't need them for a bit. The only thing... We need books to get more mending. It's not the emeralds that we're lacking. We need one emerald for one book. But we need, the book itself. I finished going, I finished chilling. I got 4 of that. Man, speed. Throw those with the chickens. Am I the only one who thinks that chickens drop way too many eggs in this game? Like, it is getting out of hand. Already. I should probably give this guy, not this one, I don't know what I was saying, actually, chicken, I'm sorry. Actually, he does kind of look, I mean, this is yellow, maybe the silver one would have looked more like, a chicken, but he will henceforth be called chicken all the time, every time. We'll get to, things. After I do this. The farm's working pretty good, I'll say. I guessed correctly for once, the potatoes were ready. I always guess that wrong. Thank you. must have to make this thing bigger. Jeez. That's good enough. Should probably take these things down. But really, I just want them to stay there to remind me of what I did wrong. I could try leveling the guy up, the villager, see whatever kind of book trades he gives me. Who knows, maybe he gives me Unbreaking 3, and that's probably the next thing I want, actually. Where's my paper? Yeah, I can safely turn this all in there. Maybe keep a couple for sugar, but... like that. Exactly a stack, that's nice. Go trade it. I mean, his, his paper trade is kind of expensive, but it's fine, because I have mending. Actually, I should probably make books first. Yeah. There you go. And trade the rest away. See, I only got 2 emeralds from that. I mean, it's fine. What is it? Lanterns, bruh. 1 book for an emerald. That's not. I'm never gonna do that ever. Like, ever. So I think we didn't get, yeah, instead of a book trade, we got the goddamn lantern trade, but it's fine. Is he safe? Yeah, he's safe. We can dip. It's kind of sad that we didn't get any of the lantern trades. Didn't get any of the book trades. But we still have one more book trade that we can get. And that's like right at the end. Like the highest level. Mending books. What else are we gonna put these on? Gotta think, am I gonna... Mending is only... Is it only gear? Does it work on gear? Actually, I don't remember. It does, okay. So we can also take an account if you want some gear that repairs itself. We have 15. I mean, I am gonna do a lot of shoveling. I'm gonna, like, terraform this land. So maybe a shovel would be great. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for tools first. And not an axe, I want a shovel. Maybe I could also make an axe, honestly. Or a hoe. How fast does this actually do it? Still not really fast, but I mean, I'm gonna get efficiency on this. But I can repair it, which is the greatest thing now, because most of my iron was going towards getting tons of these. Now I don't have to do that anymore. What else am I gonna spend this on? I can make a chest plate. But I'm not gonna wear the chest plate yet, I think. I don't know if I'm gonna wear this chest plate. I don't trust myself in realizing on time when my chest plate is almost broken. So that's why I'm doing tools first, because I can always see them. I think axe would be the play. 7. This still does less damage than an axe. It's fine. I'm purely gonna use this for my farm, actually. Right now. Until I get, like, sharpness and smite, maybe. I don't know if I'm gonna put smite on it, actually. I don't know what smite does. Should probably know that, but I don't. My anvil is gonna break. They're gonna look at this and they're gonna think, ooh, this person has a lot of enchanted tools. I wonder what the enchantments are. Gonna think I'm a pro at the game while I just have mending on all of them. Oh, this chest is a mess. I need to clean this up. And I'm not going to. Oh, need that. No, that needs to go in blocks. I think it's about time that we move that guy. we need to make a room for him. Should I make like, probably here, right? Yeah, make a room for him. How big do I make it? I'm gonna melt some cobblestone because it needs to fit in, you know. I said smelt and I just walked completely past us. Oh, I'm running out of coal. That's not nice. Really so nice. I need to update those. Because this is not correct. This was just an estimate of the Nether Fortress from how I remembered it. I'm using a different entrance now, so that's going completely wrong. But I know where it is by like muscle memory, so. And just being the human GPS and all that. I know where to go. As I say that, what was it? That is what I was using before on my farm. Probably gonna use this until it's broken, until we go on with the sword. I was gonna grab carpet. Man, I think we actually need to for chicken. Oh, never mind. We don't need to go to the farm. Me too. The farms that I was thinking of making today were sheep, pig. Because right now we've got two methods of getting lots of wool and probably like an oak. Tree farm, just like we can make rows and rows of trees, but I'm gonna need to do some terraforming because I do not have enough room for anything really. This needs to go back in here, and that can go back in there. Oh, I had one. Never mind. That much glass. Oh, potions, right. Are gonna be here. Probably need to grab a new floor. Granite. Is there any more polished? I don't. No. Alright, we also need to do these, because we're gonna... Otherwise it's gonna look weird. With I think with that, you know, smooth stone. Like that, I'm gonna even remove these. It's gonna be great. Gonna be great. Do I have more iron doors? I think I do. I don't. I'm gonna have to make more. The next, like, ambitious farm I want to make is an iron farm. Just because of the amount of doors that I'm using. I mean, normal doors don't really fit with how this looks. Actually, I'm gonna go for pressure plates. It's gonna be easier to move the villager. God damn it. I just need those two. That looks nice. Yes, I approve. I've made the entryway. I don't think it needed to be double-sided, but we can still change that. I think I'm not gonna make it double-sided. It's fine. Move these. Just broke some unnecessary glass, it's fine. Just need to grab more glass. Don't have more pains. What a pain. There we go. I don't know how I'm gonna do this yet. That just doesn't work. Wait, do it. Wait, like that. Wait, mobs can get in. Ugh, no, I can't get in. There's just a whole bunch of fumbling. This. It's a bit of a waste of a smooth block, but it's fine, it's fine. I'm gonna I need to smell a lot more. I'm just gonna like that. It's only like gonna be 7 blocks, but it's fine. For now, we're gonna leave that pressure plate there for construction. I really wish you could make like granite buttons and diorite buttons. It'd be really nice. Just for the future, because this is not gonna be the only villager we get. We're certainly gonna keep this guy for quite a while. Depending on what he gives us. As that final trade. If he gives us like Unbreaking 3 for that last trade, he's gonna be here for a very long time. So like that's probably the next trade we want. Unbreaking. That's another thing like we can use for everything. Close it off. Yeah. smooth stone around the corners. I'm not gonna wait for that. No, I'm gonna half slab it. What am I doing? It needs to be half slab like the rest. We just need to have one of these here so we can use it. Am I gonna make it the same height as the rest of my house? We can still do that later. For now, I guess I'm just gonna leave it like it is. It's repairing my pickaxe. But it would be better to put a third layer on this, for sure. This is really cramped. Really, it's fine. We can give him a window. Let's give him a window. Let's give him a window. He can have... We can have two windows. There we go. Oh, my boy has two windows. Actually, might as well make it the size of the rest. These are gonna be smooth, so get it out of here. Might as well make it as high as everything else. It needs to fit. It's gonna be really tall. I'm gonna make his windows bigger. It's gotta fit with the aesthetic, man. What do I have? The rest we can't really see. This is really unnecessary. I don't know why I did this. I was gonna make it two first. Oh yeah, because of this. Yeah, we're making it too big again. I've made my decision. I think we just need like smooth stone now. Wait, does this need to be smooth stone? Well, I'm unsure about it. I don't think it needs to be. Nah, it doesn't need to be, I think. Please let me in. Okay. Thank you. also didn't check if I still had any left over. I thought I could cheese it, but no. No cheese in the system. There we go. That doesn't need to be in here. I was gonna put smooth stone on the corners, wasn't I? Doors need to be placed from the outside. Can't bear it. There we go. That looks better. What am I doing? Nice to be in there. Do I like that? I don't think I do, actually. Don't think I do. I'm gonna stuff my diamond tools away, so I will consciously force myself to break these stupid tools, that they're not taking up space anymore. You're just chillin'. To actually move him. I'm gonna make like a path that forces him towards my door. Oh, we need to make a floor. Ah, I have enough granite. We can make a floor. I think it's 7, was it? Never mind, it's 8. How did it become 8? I don't know. I'm gonna like make a forest pathway that makes him go where I want to. It's gonna look real stupid, but it's gonna be okay in the end. Sections off so that he doesn't backtrack. And we just need to do that all the way where he is. Ugh, god damn it. I need to stop doing that, that's why I don't like. I have to. That works, right? Yeah, I'm gonna do it like that. Actually, we're gonna need to have pressure plates for just this, I think. We're gonna see. Because the timing's gonna be really stupid. We're gonna have enough dirt for this, right? We'll be adjusting our room once we see the guy. Can he escape like that? I don't want to know, honestly. We're actually going right towards him, it's fine. That's our last stack of dirt. We could still use the stack of diorite. Sorry, granite. Like, not that we're losing anything. We're gonna mine this all up anyway. You can hear him flicking his book. Confusing. Right. You kidding me? We barely don't have enough blocks. This needs to go eventually. What is a shack on the right height? I don't know actually. I'm not gonna bother to check. Be extra safe. Hi Rami! Well, thank you for the raid. Doing. Just don't worry about this massacre that's going on. I've just made a room for this guy, and I'm now in the middle of bringing him to it. Music is nice? Yeah. Oh, I didn't sneeze. Slaughter the village. What are you doing? I'm I don't know if you're on the late, but I'm moving this guy towards my house. I just made a room for him. I really don't trust him. Wait, I need to break this thing first, right? He's not gonna lose his trades because I traded with him. See? He stays. See, we got the mending. We also got this trash trade. He can move, but he's not. See, he can lure him. He can lure him. But ask him. Please. And we're gonna, like, keep blocking so he doesn't backtrack. And then we can retrieve the blocks. Aw, man. It's gone off my playlist again. It's a nice song, but this isn't in my playlist. Such a chill stream, I love it. Aw. Well, you know what? I'm really scared. Oh, there we have it. Thanks for the follow, and now we have... I actually just decided this myself on a whim. I was talking about a follower goal for playing Five Nights at Freddy's. And I set it on 20. And we've just hit 20. So I guess my next stream is gonna be Five Nights at Freddy's. Cheap aesthetic lighting for builds. This was my favorite track in Animal Crossing back when I played it. But it makes me sad. I don't know why. But this is not in my playlist, hence why. I am changing it back. Quick question, what's 9 plus 10, 21? More people, hell yeah. Hi, Scrib! I'm currently changing my music because it didn't listen. There we are. We're back in my playlist. I'm never gonna get tired of hearing those songs. Everything's okay. The sun is back, by the way. I just wanted to tell you guys that. I have currently also encountered a problem that I've just thought about in my head. We're not gonna get this done in a single day. Oh, maybe. He's actually zooming, hold on. Keep going. Well, I don't have blocks, sir, so we're going to use the glass. Keep going. Keep going. Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Okay. Follow my voice. Yes. Why is he genuinely following me? Do villagers do this? Is this... You know, forget I said anything about doing this in a single day. We're doing this. My house is already there. Punch him, beat him. No, actually, I will not just punch him or beat him. No, please. Excuse me. Come. Follow my voice. Yes. Don't listen to Fudge. Follow a bed? Oh yeah, that's right. Oh wait, oh no, my bed is literally right in there. You know what? It was going this fast that I didn't even prepare pressure plates, so I have to go do that now. That's his room. I didn't prepare pressure plates. Also, look, I got tools now. Yeah, make the bed a bait, yeah. There's gonna be a time where I have the right amount of villagers and I'm gonna have to be really careful. Where's my stone? There. that we're gonna have so many villagers that it's just gonna be a raid farm. We're gonna have a raid farm as a home, and it's gonna be really cool. And then we can make an iron farm once we can make a raid farm, and then it's gonna be a 2-in-1. Anyway, move. Yes! He's in the house. Break the pressure plates. He's already- he went in! Go! Go! Please, sir. Listen to me and Mattress Murder the first saw me and have it fallen and deconverted. No. No, I think that's a bit too much violence. Go. 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 Don't want to waste more glass. This will be the last of my glass. Just go. Well, at least he's inside. Well, and it's becoming nighttime. Oh, oh, go, 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 please, 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 enter. Yes. Okay. Okay. You have your lectern back. There we go. And we leave. We'll clean up the mess in a second. Also, my mobs are gone. Remember when that creeper froze and I actually put it on peaceful? Yeah, the mobs are gone. Mob's gone. Kill the doggy. No! No, I will not kill the doggy, thank you. But I will murder some spiders in a second. If that pleases you guys. Place my buttons back where they're supposed to be. Because I couldn't place the Harry Potter concrete case. No! Chicken has armor now, by the way. Does he look like a chicken? He looks more like a duck now. But it looks better. And yes, his official name. I've actually made it the chicken. I'm gonna get off. Goodbye, very peaceful stream. I hope you 2021 is amazing. You too. It's good. Bye. I don't know how to say goodbyes and welcome people in the chat. I've realized that in the. I'm wasting so much glass, man. If only I had silk touch right now. And if only the villager had heard that. Go to Horny Jam. This went way faster than I thought it would. Kill the dog and name for scope. Well, I'm gonna head out, got work tomorrow, have a good rest for your stream. Okay, bye Remy. Oh, thanks for the raid again. Yeah, have a good sleep. Well, that was severe block lag. I don't like that. That scares me. I wasn't looking. Offline, but like it's gonna be more consistent if I only play it on stream. This world, I mean. Oh, this is gonna take ages, but I need to break this pickaxe first. Then we're released from iron tools, we never have to use them ever again. It's nice. I mean, we still have to use hose, iron hose. I'm not wasting diamonds in a hole yet. Because I don't have enough another mending book. Well, that's the only reason. This is a mess. A spider. We're not near my spider farm, so it's a bit weird. Are there raccoons under the floor somewhere? Probably. Because it's really loud. He's like right there. He's somewhere. Anyways, let's whack some spiders. My favorite smell. Actually, I have no idea. I have no idea what my favorite smell would be. Entire can of Axe body spray. That might just be my favorite as well, honestly. Axe body spray smells really nice. And that's just because I have to put up with the fact that my brother just makes the room smell like Axe body spray for 2 days. Them combined? What would that smell like? I guess just really strong smells. Time to repair our barely tools out. I just want to whack spiders. That's all I want to do, really. Just want to whack them. Now that this thing actually works properly. Still experience here. Oh, probably because they were suffocating. I like watching them. Wait, does that prevent spawns if I watch them? I don't actually know. I don't have long peaceful because I heard them. Look at them go! Oh! Okay, we're not gonna look at them go. Spider grinder. Do we put this in our offhand and then we grab? It seems that man. Man. Actually, I need to break this first. A link. You know, I'm already like way more scared than I should be about that Five Nights at Freddy's stream. For anyone that knows about the games, I have 1, 2, and 4. And Ultimate Custom Night, but that's really out of the options. What's everyone's favorite scent of body spray? Apollo is my strong choice, I don't know. I really don't know which one it is, because it's just wafting in the room. Some of it just gets stuck. Is that what that was? If it's getting stuck again, then I'm gonna actually get mad at something. You know what's really nice about a spider farm? It's the best farm out of all, right? From like these dungeon thingies. Okay, arrows is nice and all of that out of Do you not have body spray of your own? Yeah, I do, but when I'm talking about body spray, I just mean the fact that my brother just uses so much of it that the entire fucking bathroom smells like it for the next 2 days, so I don't really know which one it is. I can try and find the bottle. I do have body spray. I do have my own body spray. Owie. I just hit myself in the face. Why did I do that? What is wrong with me? Is that speed? No, get away from me. He's getting in the way of the flow. Even repairing this. Whack him. I think it might just be repairing this. Maybe I should just whack him with the shovel. Just bop him with the shovel. No, it's fine. I've never heard of it. I'm just gonna whack spiders while you guys talk about Axe body spray. This is what the stream has come to. I like it. I like it. Why are there two different stacks of string that are both not a stack? Huh? I'm just really confused. Oh yeah, that's right, that has a 1% chance of happening. Don't worry about that. You didn't see anything. He's not, like, still in there, right? I don't actually know if he died or not. Is he okay? Yeah, he's gone, it's fine. Don't worry about that. Stupid skeleton. No, he's still there, I can hear him. He's gonna drown anyway. Wait, he can't drown. Wait, we might have a problem then. I'm really starting to get convinced that this is not getting repaired. Just repair man. Skeleton is still there. I don't know how to get him out. The tutorial didn't tell me anything about this. I mean, he did. He told me that like there's like 1% chance of a skeleton getting stuck in the grinder because it's like dark enough for other things to spawn, and that it's specifically skeletons. Like, where is he? He's somewhere. Oh, he's down there. Can I hit him from here? I cannot. I might get, like, wrecked because of this. Please. Get out of here, regen. Regen spider. I think I'm gonna need to use, like, a fucking bow. But I don't have any arrows. Is there coincidentally any arrows in here? No. Bye. my mattress. Just desperately try to fix this. Maybe I go into the grinder myself. Okay. That has power on it. Okay. That has power. Man. That might have power 2 or power 3 maybe. E. Okay, maybe get the let the spiders go up. Did the skeleton despawn? No, he's not. I can see this. See him. Spiders are not helping. Like, the skeleton is genuinely, like, stopping the spiders from getting up here. Because he's, like, blocking the way. Okay, he's dead. Problem solved. Let the spiders fight the skeleton. Well, he's dead now, so it's fine. He dropped. Those items are just never gonna get up here. They were stuck down there. That's gonna occasionally happen. Why do I have a poppy? That's a question for another day. Man is fixed. So it is working. Oh, there's an invisible spider. And he's dead. He has perished. A string for yet. The thing that I'm thinking of is making a bowl out of the string and then making beds and then going netherite mining. I think that's like the most useful thing we're gonna use this for. And the spider I serve is pretty good food. I will fight people on that. So much scared now, like he's invisible, sorry. Okay, there is just experience that's getting stuck. That's gonna bother me for a while. But it can get out if I walk away from it. Everything's fixed. I'm starting to get sheep. And I don't know what to do otherwise. It's night time. Gonna die. But I've got my new Manchi sword. No, actually, I'm gonna use it. It's stronger still. Like, how much difference is there in, when I hear Zombie Villager, I hear Zombie Villager. This is important news. Where is he? Where is he? He's in the walls. Why is he in the walls? I need him. I really do. I require. Which side is he? Going on a search mission, guys. This way. This might take an hour, it might take 5 minutes. And right now, looking more towards the 5 minutes, but I'm not gonna predict anything. Okay, I'm hearing splashing, swimming, normal zombies, which is gonna be a bit concerning. Oh, it's getting quieter again. No, 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 no. Don't like this. Mm-mm. I'm running out of torches, God. I'm gonna have to do the rest in the dark, because if I leave, they're probably gonna despawn. Using man. Don't hear anything anymore. I need to go that way. Maybe there's a chance that it's below us? You have mending already? Yeah, I got it from the villager last time. And because it's so cheap, I got it on everything I have currently. All my tools, except a hoe. I think it's the only tool I'm missing. Gone past it. Maybe it is below us. Maybe I was right about that assumption. Oh, I almost went in there. Okay, it is getting louder. Like right next to it at this point. We're like right next to the cave and the villager. We found him. Okay. Okie dokie. Echo echo? Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Please don't blow him up with him. Okay, we need to assassinate this thing. Why is he like right next to him? It's turned from a chill stream into a fucking heist. Okay, he saw me. He's like one more hit. He's dead. What else is in this god darn cave? We can maybe block him off from the rest of the cave. That would be the definitely the best scenario. So we don't have to deal with the rest of the cave. I hear skeletons and I really don't want him to get attacked by said skeleton. Can you not like constantly move into the way. Okay, got him secured. Please pick something up. Please pick it up. Please, please, please don't do this to me. Don't tell me I wasted all of this time for you to not pick something up. Please. You want egg? Want egg? Want egg? What do you want? Maybe you want helmet. I'm really desperate here. Oh, I put my helmet back on. I'm stupid. Because I guess the thing is, I need to grab the material to heal him. But like, as soon as I walk away, he's gone. He's gone. So we need him to pick up something. No armor, no... Oh, now I need to get in there to pick that up. Usually we have a problem. We have a problem. Please let me out of this goddamn corner. Get me out. 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 I'm gonna have to kill him. I'm gonna have to kill him. He's not picking stuff up. I'm going to die. Doesn't make sense. Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. We can pick up stuff. We can pick our stuff up. It's fine. It's fine. If I cannot lag, maybe I could pick my stuff up if I stop lagging. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. First death. It's fine. Alright, the heist is going very poorly. There's an echo. I can't fix the echo. I don't know what is causing it. I don't know what's causing the echo. I'm very sorry. Hold on. The only thing I can do is... Is there still an echo? Because if there is an echo, then I really don't know what to do. Because I am stupid. Right? Please don't make me lose everything. Please, 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 please. I mean, I'm just gonna have to dive in there, aren't I? There's all my stuff. We're okay. I'm gonna punch this guy to death. Fuck him. He sucks. He sucks. He sucks. He sucks. He doesn't pick stuff up. We can't save him. Don't see me, skeleton. You will die. You suffer for this. Hello. Is there still an echo? I don't know why I'm hitting with my pickaxe, but it's fine. Just blow off this stuff up, because I really just have lost all care. Especially with all of this darkness. I assume from the lack of response that there is no more echo, which is would be great. We lost all our levels. That's sad. That's fine. We didn't lose our stuff. And that's the great thing. I mean, we do have everything, right? We have our tools. We have our iron axe, bow. Shield. Yeah, I have everything. Well, at least the night's over now. I might just turn on keep inventory mode because I was really just about to baby rage because of this. And I really want to have fun playing video games and not this. No. You're not leaving. Do you have anything that I can trade you? I'm just gonna ask for more mending, why not? You're not leaving. No. It's not happening. This is just a gamble every single time, isn't it? Unless I block them off even further. Come here. Come here. Over to the lectern. It's fine, sweetie. Just get off. There we go. Rona. I can get two more mending books. There we go. And he's gonna level up. And what do we put on these? We have all our tools, so I guess we can start working on armor. We're gonna run out of diamonds pretty quickly that way. I'm gonna leave that on. I mean, that's the wrong thing. Just jamming. Durability. Ooh, yes, that's what I wanted to see. That's why I toggled that on. Actually get to the part where I try to find sheep and stuff. That's what I was actually planning to do. We'll leave the armor for later. Cobblestone needs to be in this one. And can go in there. That needs to be in there. Need fence. Hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna need fence and nets here. Maybe I should keep these on hand. For like villagers and stuff. Can't even listen to myself. I'm trying to listen to myself, but my stream is just lagging that much. I'm just stalling, pretty actually. I'm playing with one hand right now. Can only make two more. I'm not even gonna bother trying to listen to myself anymore. I'm gonna become self-conscious of everything that's terrible. And now I'm not. I think the echo's gone. In my chest, you know. Do I have things? I don't know if I have cheats on. I do. I think for now. No, I don't. I don't have cheats. It's saddening. There's like enough to make one farm and that's it. This is going to have to move. Sheep or pigs? What will we find first? I don't have any way to lure them. I'm stupid. I don't know why it was rummaging like that. Pigs. Make a really small one for now. I'm gonna leave these in here for now because I'm not gonna be doing anything that wouldn't include a scenario where I would find one of those. Trying to find. Chickens is really not. I'm finding everything that I'm not supposed to find. What is this? Sheep it is. I could find a second one at least. Honestly, like, sheep is the better one of the two right now. Like, I don't really have anything that I would do with pigs. Thank you. Now we just need to find another one. And you go. Now I find pigs, are you kidding me? Oh, we're already going with sheep, so I'm gonna leave the pig there. Not kill him, but just leave him there. Should probably take the coal from that, but I'm not going to. Man, all my energy really just drained. All of a sudden. There's our second one. Me. Please don't fall. Thank you. I think after this, I'm just gonna do some low effort stuff, like terraforming. Make all of this flat for a little bit, and then it's gonna, I think, where it's gonna end. And you go. With your bro. And we leave. Sorry, I hit my mic. I think I did. Chillin'. I need to grab the dirt that I have. All of the dirt is getting used today. I might do some of this on camera. off camera, sorry. But like just this. This is kind of boring, isn't it? I'm making a giant plateau for my home. Everyone might have left, but we are chilling. I don't blame them at all. It's probably late. You've returned. Hi. I'm doing something really boring called terraforming. Since I have no mending tools, I won't be wasting any more iron. Making everything on the same level as my house. I found that I'm really more entertaining when I'm scared. So I think next stream where I'm gonna play a scary game is gonna be real fun. I think I'm just hyping it up for more than it is, really. I don't scream at jump scares, I think. I mean, not Five Nights at Freddy's jump scares. I've seen them so many times. Just enchanted your armor before putting mending on it. I haven't done anything with my armor yet, but I think that with books it's also just gonna be easier because you can like combine books to get to like next stage and stuff. So I think it will just be better to do it that way, but we'll see. I haven't actually done anything with my mending books yet. So none of my armor is made yet. None of the diamond armor. You added mending? No. On my armor I didn't. I mean on my tools I did. If you're talking about that, then yeah, then I did. I've already ran out of dirt. On the tools, yeah. Mending is like always to XP when you put on armor. On tools, I mean, yeah. We'll figure it out. Once again, YouTube, why do you do this to me? It's a nice song, but not in my playlist. I need to correct it before I get into weird stuff. I might get DMCA'd. So, even if it's a nice song now, autoplay is gonna go into effect, and then sooner or later we're gonna be in a real different place. That means I'm gonna be playing FNAF on New Year's Day. Man. It's like it was meant to be. Exodus. I don't actually know what I can do to fix that it doesn't go out of my playlist anymore. I mean, it's not really my fault, is it? Oh, now it's gonna be super laggy. Gonna be gone by the time that I'm done with it. I don't know how long I'm gonna keep doing this for. Depends on how bored I get. I'm actually checked how big this is. Oh, it keeps going. Maybe I shouldn't have started on this. That's fine. One day it will be all gone. I mean, I said the same about the big mountain that was blocking my view in the beginning. When I had my little old wooden hut. But I'm not gonna start on that until I have a beacon. I've got big plans, but all of those plans involve a lot of extra steps. I'm just gonna go along here. And build for a bit. Could have gotten efficiency, yeah. Thing is, I'll have to be waiting for a while to get efficiency because my enchantment table isn't that great yet. So like the max that I would be getting is efficiency 2, and it really doesn't do anything for me yet. Get rid of these. We also need to light this place up, like right afterwards, because otherwise we're gonna have a really big mob problem. Because as long as I go to my bed in time, and we won't have a mob problem. There was a hole there. Couldn't be bothered. Like, I was really getting bothered by that, sorry, that's what I meant. That really doesn't look like a lot. That does not look like 8 stacks or something. This thing. You're a fake terraformer. What do you mean? I mean, I'm fake. Oh, terraformers don't fill the holes. True. They just leave a gaping hole there. But it, like, really bothers me. Is it just air? Yeah, I get what you're talking about. I've made a staircase without intending to do so. I'll be fair, like, this is the first time that I've done terraforming of this amount. Never portal particles just chilling. What do we do with the cave? Do we just leave it? That's not how that was supposed to work. Yeah, I wanted to get rid of that mountain one day. I probably will. Like, my chair is so loud, I hate it. Like, why does it have to be that loud? How did I not fall there? That's fine. Oh, there's where that torch grid is already gonna annoy me. Two. I wanna see if the shed is. No, the shack is definitely not on the same level. We're two up. Two. Up. This is the level that we have to be on. It's one lower than it's supposed to be. And that's sad. I need to get rid of this. I just want to try to capture something, I think. I don't remember. I think going this way is the best. Make it this flat. Keep an eye on my shovel. Make sure it doesn't break halfway. What am I doing? Saying a lot, and I know. I don't think I'm gonna place all these flowers with the beef. Bees. Not beef. Bees. Doing some maneuvers. Has the villager given me anything new yet? I didn't actually check since I last traded with him. No, nothing new yet. Do we have any? Paper that I can trade them. I don't think it's enough. Eighteen, yeah. Man. Unless I buy lanterns from him, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna fill this up. This bothers me. Get another villager? Yeah, but I want to level this guy up. He can possibly give me one more book trade. And if it's not what I want, then yeah, I'll move on to the next one. But this guy's gonna stay for quite a while since he has mending. And we're gonna be using it for a lot more things. Or just farm sugarcane, yeah, I'll do that when I stick. I'll just stick to sugarcane. You may have also, they can trade ink sacks, yeah, that's right, that's also one they can give you. And then I can maybe make like a squid farm. And then get infinite money. There's more in the water. Combining. We have to be like careful what we're doing here because I also need these bookshelves. If you get another villager, you breed, expand the sugar. Yeah, the breeding thing, the thing is, if I breed the villagers, then the offspring is not gonna have the cheap trades. Like, yeah, it should expand the sugar farm, really. Hello? What? No. No. Stay. Over there. I forgot that he can actually just climb over this. I don't know why I didn't think of that earlier. Probably something I can do next time, because for now I'm just going to be doing the terraforming. There is a lot of wheat. Okay, he can't click buttons, but he can walk with me when I go out. It's a hole filled. What am I doing? Stupid grass. The bees are just chilling. Look at the bees, more flowers. Bees, bees, bees. Bees, bees, bees. Bees. No, that's not. Bees. You wanna learn terraforming? You want? Do I want to learn the terraforming ways? I don't know. All these flowers will have to be moved. Oh yeah, now the bee's following me. Great. Fantastic. Hello, horse. My last dirt. I think after this stack of dirt, I'm gonna repair my shovel and then end stream because I'm getting quite tired. We'll spread these flowers out more when we have space. Happy bees don't get mad when you, like, get rid of the flowers, because I would have been in deep trouble by now. Now we go to the farm. It's looking pretty good. We extended a lot that way. And got rid of a lot of things this way. To the shack. Why am I going so fast? I don't know actually. I don't know what did that. Time to whack some spiders. Five, five, five. 559, okay, so it is working. You guys just sit in this corner for a bit, let them rack up. And get some experience in the process, I guess. Yeah, maybe carpet works now. Oh no, the water just got rid of it. There's no way to prevent the experience from getting stuck. Are we raiding someone like last stream? I don't know. I mean, it always depends if there's anyone alive that I know of. I can check real quick. It's not even up to date. I mean, it says Rami is still alive, but he raided me, so that's not possible. It's not up to date. I'm gonna refresh real quick. That means I won't be able to see you guys for a second. No, there's no one we can raid, really. Only really big YouTube, big streamers, but... I mean, we can always send you off to a big streamer if you'd see fit. Try something. Something against maybe the experience. Did it get stuck still? I don't know. But I like not having to crouch anyway, so. Place them back like that. Until we have like an Enderman farm. It's one of the best ones to have. That is the best one to have, I'm not. I don't mean we're gonna have to beat the Ender Dragon first for that. New Enderman farm type was made? Ooh, we'll have to check it out then. It's more efficient than Ilmango's design. Ooh, got me intrigued. I use the newts very fast. Ooh. I'm gonna have to go with the new one once we get there. It's not really going anywhere. I mean, it is, but... What? What is that experience bar there? Like, is... What? What is that? Oh, we have another skeleton problem. That's fantastic. Wait, he might just die. Never mind, he's not dead. We have a skeleton issue on our hands. Oh, there he is. He's in the wall again. And he's dead. Fantastic. The problem fixed itself. I do have to get rid of the skeleton every time because he just chokes up the whole spider delivery line, I guess. I'm gonna do the rest of this off stream, I think. I'm getting really tired. Yep. I'm gonna do the rest. Oops, sorry. He saves his spider friends. He may try, but he is going to fail. Anyway. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna end it. Well, let's hope this doesn't take that long. And I'm gonna flex the new stream ending screen, because like, why not? If it wants to switch to it, at least. Raid. I mean, do you want to do a raid? We have Sips and CPK, both really big streamers. Some random streamer. Oh, I can't do that from here. Well, I can try. Like, from the thing that I have right now, I can only do, like, streamers that I have that are following, which is, But we can do it another time, you know? I'll try and get something set up so I can do that easily. I think this time we're just gonna end it.